Today we are doing experiment on titration of orthophosphoric acid against NaOH by pH meter. The aim is to titrate the 0.1 m H3PO4 solution with 0.1 n NaOH solution by using pH meter. Apparatus are burette stand, beaker, pH meter, two electrodes, glass electrode and calomel electrode. These electrodes are dipped in buffer solutions. Required chemicals are quinhydrone, calcium chloride, orthophosphoric acid, sodium hydroxide. We have to prepare the solution 0.1 n sodium hydroxide, 0.1 n orthophosphoric acid, 0.1 n calcium chloride. We have calibrated this instrument by using pH 4 buffer capsule. pH is the negative logarithm of concentration of H+ ions. Fill the burette with 0.1 n NaOH solution. In a beaker, we have to add 10 ml of 0.1 n orthophosphoric acid and then add pinch of quinhydrone. Dip these two electrodes in this solution. Continuously add 11 ml of NaOH solution until the second neutralization point is obtained. Now take the reading. After second neutralization point, we have to add 30 ml of 0.1 n calcium chloride solution. Now we add again NaOH solution until we get third neutralization point and record the reading. Tabular column, volume of alkali, pH. Note down the readings. The neutralization of orthophosphoric acid takes place at the following steps. We have to plot a graph of pH against volume of alkali added and find out the result.